Today, my topic is the figurative and metaphor language. For what is the metaphor? Two things are compared without using like or as. Also known as a direct comparison. Maybe you guys have a question like why we use the metaphor. Metaphor can enhance and make the image described by the author more creative and interesting. It also makes the story sound poetical without having the story in verses. Here's some examples. For number one, after they broke up, his heart was broken. Like for this one, it's not actually his heart was broken like the picture. It's just describing his heart is very good hurt, sad. Like, number two is all the world is a stage. It's the same thing. And then her heart is the stone. Like, it's described her heart's like, don't have emotion. Yeah. What is the figurative? Whenever you describe something by comparing with something else, you are using figurative language. Why do we use figurative language? We use to add a flavor to our writing and to tell a story. Here's an example. Figurative is you need to figure out what is meant and figure out in the speech. Like for number one, I have got your back. Like in this picture, it's not really you got the person back. It's like you support the people to support them. And number two is I'm so hungry I could be the horse. It's compared like you are so hungry, you are very can I know just so hungry. Number three, I have told you a million times to clean your room. It's compared that like